Right Play Pals, thank you so much for clicking on this video, and if you're new to our channel, click that red subscribe button, ring that notification bell so you get updates anytime we upload new videos. So guys, today I'm showing you guys some cool outfits. It's kind of like a little fashion show, so you guys can get to see some of the cool looks that I've created for my LOL Surprise OMG dolls. And it's 12 unique looks, and today I have 12 different dolls. This is not my entire LOL Surprise OMG doll collection. I probably have, well, first of all, I have every last one that they have currently. I have all of them, and some dolls, I have 2 and 3 of them. So I have a super huge collection, and maybe one day in a future video, I will show you guys different looks for every single doll I have. Maybe I'll do that. That might be a cool little video. So guys, today we have 12 new looks, so let's go ahead and get started. So our first girl is Uptown Girl, and she looks so cute. I love this outfit. It is an outfit that I got in a lot that I purchased on eBay. It came with this dress and so many other things, and I love these shoes that I paired them with. These shoes, I don't think it actually went with this outfit, but I have so many pairs of shoes, and I thought that these shoes actually looked great on her, and so I wanted to put it together. I kind of wanted to give her almost like a Stepford Wife type look, and I think it looks cute. The glasses, just something a little different to pull her hair out of her face, and I think it looks great. But you guys let me know what you think about Uptown Girl, because I think she looks fabulous head to toe. Now we have Swag, and she is Series 1, and she is an OG, I mean an original girl, and I must say that I really did love her, and she was probably one of my favorites that I got in Season 1, and the cool thing about her is you really can give her some different looks. I mean, she had on a cute little kind of hip-hop like outfit. I mean, it was really nice to see that what she came in, but you can give her other looks. So today she is serving us all kinds of swag, but this swag that she has right here, I don't know, you guys let me know in the comments what you think this look could be called. But I love the boots. Well, these little boy shorts are one of my favorite little pieces. It actually belongs to Uptown Girl, and I just love them because I can use them for other things, and I think it looks great. I pulled her hair back, and I wanted you to just be able to see that pretty face, and I think she looks wonderful. And you guys let me know what you think about this look that I created for Swag. So this is Neonlicious. She looks great. She has on Speedster's top, and also she has on Speedster's little gloves. She's got the little workout outfit going on. It's Puma, the little Puma bag, and she has the Puma fanny pack, and I think it looks awesome. I love her little outfit that she has that comes standard with her. And what I did was, this is the top that normally goes underneath, and what I did was I just turned it backwards and stuff because I wanted to have it open and give it a different look than what you would normally see. She has on the regular standard Neonlicious shoes, but I think the Puma accents and the accessories that I have from Speedster, it goes great. And I love how the black and the neon, it kind of highlights her eyes right here. I think this look on Neonlicious looks wonderful, and I just love the colors, and it just really stands out a lot. So this is the look that I created for Neonlicious. So this is Angles, and I just love how she looks. I actually wanted her so bad when I knew the OMG Light series was coming out, but once I got her, she was a little hard to style, mainly because of her lips and her hair. But I've been lucky. I found some cool things, and I have been able to give her some different looks. And today what we have is this little dress. I got it in a lot that I purchased on eBay. I'm sure it is Munster High. It looks very vampalicious, and I just love this little dress, and I love the little see-through and the shimmer and the shine. And I just, you know, I did a couple of things with her, gave her this cute little OMG bag, and I think it looks great. And also these earrings right here, the little snake earrings, it gives it a little pop. And these shoes, I've actually used these Munster High shoes before too, and I think they're Munster High. I don't know 100% because I didn't buy them brand new, and you know, sometimes they tell me dolls, you know, it's Munster High stuff, and I find out it's really Barbie or something. But anyway, I love these shoes. I've used them before. They are definitely a pair of my favorite shoes. But guys, this is an awesome look that I created for Angles. Let me know what you think about this look in the comments below. So Lady Diva is a total diva, and I have a couple of her. I have one other one where I actually took her hair down. This is one that I left her hair in the style that it comes in, and I just love, love, love her long tresses right here. I think they look great, and I just love the color. The color is so cute, and sometimes I have a little challenge trying to do different things to her bangs because they're so different than the rest of her hair, and I want sometimes for things to be out of her face, but I really like this look all together, head to toe. This purse is a Boxy Girls purse, and it's like a melon purse, and I thought it went cute with this little top that I have right here. This is Alt Girls little like bustier type top dress or whatever you want to call it, and I thought that these shoes went really well color wise with her entire outfit, and I thought the little chunky necklace, the little black chain, went well as well. So this is the look, guys, that I created for Lady Diva. So Dazzle looks dazzling, and I love her hair with the little tinsel in it and everything, and she has on little pieces from everywhere, guys. You probably recognize some of the things that I have on her. The little top is Haute Couture, and I have several things that I've purchased from Haute Couture. Love her stuff and what she does for the LOL Surprise OMG dolls and some other dolls as well. And this little top I actually got online. The skirt, I cannot remember for the life of me the name of the doll. It was a fashion pack that I got, but yeah, I can't remember. She kind of looks like a Barbie, but she's not a Barbie. But I can't remember the name of the doll. But anyway, I love this little skirt and the ombre look with the little like glitter and stuff. I think that is so cute. And these shoes, I got these shoes online. They are cute, and I just must at some point do like a little like fashion show, like shoes, because I probably have 100 pair of shoes, no lie. At this point, I have so many different pairs of shoes that I could put on my LOL Surprise OMG dolls or my Barbies and different things like that. Lots and lots and lots of shoes. So guys, this is the look that we have for Dazzle. So Candylicious, I took her little ponytails out, and I just kind of pulled her hair back in a cute little like single ponytail, and I think it looks awesome on her. This dress, I have no idea what dress, the little seahorses are so cute, but I don't know who this dress actually is, like, you know, what brand, but I thought it looked cute on her. And I love, love, love this little bracelet that she has on. I think it looks fantastic. It's got like little fins on it and stuff. So I thought that that went well with her outfit. So this little top is like a little Barbie little top, and I put it on to give her almost like a little shrug type look. And I think these shoes, again, guys, she is serving me all kinds of shoe awesomeness. These shoes, it's like little tiki torches or something. And even the earrings, just a wonderful look. Look at that little heart on her face. She's so cute, so, so cute. And this is the look that I created for her. 24KDJ looks totally different. I mean, she's got on like Dolly's little top. She's got on Neonlicious's little like overall dress. She has on Lady Diva's little jacket, which I think looks great on her. She's got some Monster High boots on that she is just serving us all kinds of goodness with. And this actually is a Minnie Mouse little bracelet for my daughter, and I actually took it and put it on like a headband, so I thought that that was a cute little look. She's got a little belt that I got in one of my lots, and I actually put the LOL Surprise little from one of the bracelets. It's like a little charm for a bracelet, and I put it on because I love using these sometimes to kind of just give it a little extra LOL goodness. But anyway, guys, this is 24KDJ, and I just love this look on her. I don't know. It's definitely one of my favorite that I've put together for you guys today. So Snowlicious, love her blue hair, and I always like to do outfits where I can kind of showcase and highlight her hair, And I thought this little top right here that belongs to Lady Diva went perfect with her hair. Her skirt actually belongs to Uptown Girl, and I thought that was cute. And I wanted to give it like an 80s vibe, so I took these little like leg warmers and put them on with these cute little shoes that she has. I did get these shoes online, and they have like a little split right there, and it almost looks like a dog chewed it up or something. But anyway, I still think it's cute. I still think the outfit is cute. So I'm really digging this vibe, guys. I love it, love it, love it. She's serving all kinds of cute blue flair. So you guys, let me know what you think about this look for Snowlicious. Okay, this is like Queen Groovy Babe. Groovy Babe, she's got a little side pony. I gave her a little crown. This crown I purchased in a lot of stuff that I got. It was like, I think I actually, when I got this accessory, it was like a thing that I purchased, and I probably got like 200 different pieces of things, like earrings, necklaces, all kinds of stuff. So she's got that. And then I thought this skirt is cute. It's really, really short, but it's still very cute in this little top. Again, purchased it in some used doll clothes that I got. And her shoes are simple shoes, these little pumps. And it just kind of really just highlights her eyeshadow and stuff like that. So that's what I was going for with the green, and just really kind of pulling those colors out. You probably don't even recognize her, but this is Alt Girl, and she has her hair pulled back, and she has on Shadow's hat. I had to put a rubber band on here to keep the hat on because it kept sliding off and it was driving me nuts. But anyway, that's the look that I got there. And then she's got on this cute little dress. I'm positive that this is like Monster High. She's got like little webs and stuff like that, but I thought the purple went really well with her hat and her lips and everything, because you know she's got that like color right there. It's almost like a mauve-y lip color. Look at these boots, guys. I'm telling you, they are fantastic. So my dolls are actually shoe girls, and they just love these different shoes. It really makes the outfit often. But you guys, this is the look that I created for Alt Girl, and she looks totally different. Love it. So this is Busy BB, and she actually has on a Barbie dress. Also, I actually gave her Uptown Girl's little like necktie, and that kind of gave it a different look as well. But I think it looks really, really cute. So she's got on some basic black pumps, and she's got on Dolly's glasses. And so these glasses are a great way to accent this look. So this is the outfit that we have for Busy BB. So guys, that was our 12th and final look. You guys let me know which one was your favorite in the comments below. It's really hard. It's always hard for me to pick a favorite. It really is. But I think today I am going to say that I really liked Swag's look. Swag's look was my favorite, and it's simple. I love the black and how it looked on her, and I love these boy shorts and this little top that I got. And one other thing that I didn't really show you guys when I was showing her outfit is this little top that she has on. It's got like a little like sheer little train in the back, and I think that that is so cute. And so anyway, I love this outfit. I love the boots and how it looks on her. And so my favorite outfit was Swag's, but you guys let me know in the comments below which one was your favorite. So guys, today this was a really cool, another showing of my LOL surprise OMG looks. Let me know what you think about this in the comments below. But that's all we had today on Instant Bright Play. But before we go, I just wanted to say, even if you have a hard day, we hope you find some time to play, and we'll see you next time on Instant Bright Play. I can't stop thinking about you. Hope you never ever leave from my side. I can't stop thinking about you. Hope you never ever leave. You killed the lies. We come to life. I see the fire in your eyes. I can't stop thinking about you. Hope you never ever leave.